We are discussing the topic Bedford cord. Cord means the sea, like ridges, and there are grooves. ऐसे लंबे लंबे ridges होंगे, फिर छोटे छोटे grooves. And it can be small. जैसे ये ऐसे हो गया रिज, यहाँ हो गया, फिर एक ये हो गया रिज, यहाँ हो गया, यहाँ हो गया, यहाँ हो गया, यहाँ हो गया. It is not that lengthwise they are very long, but they are widthwise they are long, and the float we did think. हम सोचते हैं कितना float दें, जितना हम float दें, जैसे ये float दिया, इतनी widthwise ridge हो गई. If we give more float, तो it will be a more ridge. तो यहाँ तो ridge आ गई, यहाँ normal ridge आ गई. तो this portion will be seen as lifted up, then this portion will be seen as lifted up. This will be like plain. तो ऐसा होगा, ये उठा हुआ, ये उठा हुआ. This will be plain. कैसे उठा हुआ? ये देखो, ये उठा, ये उठे, ये this is the beaming on the tree. तो this is Bedford cord. Now normal Bedford cord, ये this we this I have already explained, this whole thing I have already explained. तो first is the normal Bedford cord. Normal Bedford cord. In this normal Bedford cord, if we insert inside it thick yarn between the two layers, these are the two thick yarns inserted. This is the layer of warp, a normal warp. Insert thick layer, then this hole will be lifted up. So this becomes another sort. It cannot be said as derivative. It can be said, ye aise we can say, this is extension of this. To improve this cord effect, rebound cord, what we had studied in plane B, that we insert things. So to give that effect, we insert wedded threads. Wedded means it is between two layers. This is, let us say, straight, this is loose, and we are inserting these particular warps which are thick, and this will make it enhance more. So ye jyada dikhne lag jayega. Then opposite to it, plain face is normal. We will change, if we change the picks, then it becomes Bedford cord on alternate picks. Means here Bedford cord is on first two pick, then it is on next two picks, first two, three, five. Alternate means it is on first pick, then it is on third pick. So if we shift this second pick, to third pick, then it will be on alternate. पहले पे हो गया, it is lifted, then it is plain, then it is lifted on third. This is shifted here, and similarly third is shifted to second. Then odd number, first, third, fifth pick, seventh pick, alternate picks. We will see a cord effect. And here on second, fourth, sixth, third is shifted to second. So this is what we call as Bedford cord or alternate pick. Then we will be discussing twill face Bedford cord. So let us make out of this. Out of this we will be making now. What will be making? We will be making Bedford cord or alternate picks. So this is shifted, first remains there, second is on even end, this is taken to next odd end, alternate, that is third end, third is shifted to second. So we will be making this, and we will be making on, let us say instead of 6, let us make it on 8, float we are taking 8. पहले 6, अर्लियर वी हैड टेकन फ्लोट ऑफ 6, नाउ वी विल बी टेकिंग फ्लोट ऑफ 8. तो फ्लोट इज ऑफ 8, देन टू एंड्स आर बाइंडिंग एंड्स और प्लेन बी, देन 8, देन प्लस 2 बाइंडिंग एंड्स, इट विल बी 20. रिपीट साइज, दीज आर बार. सो फर्स्ट यू राइट दैट Old cord on alternate First you write the heading, then you decide number of arcs. If it is given, there is a float of 6, then you add 6 plus 2, 6 plus 2, 8 plus 8, 16. If it is given float of 8, then you add 8 plus 2 by leading end, 8 plus 2 by leading end. So number of arcs is 20. Number of weft will always be 4. So repeat size will be 20 into 4. Half is 10, then half is 5, then divide it into 2 and 3. This is small size, so 2, 3. This is 2 and it is 3. now this is shifted to here. Sorry. Since this hole is shifted here, यहां था वन अप वन डाउन, वन डाउन, वन अप वन डाउन, इट इज शिफ्टेड एंड नाउ सिमिलरली हियर इट वॉज वन अप एंड द सेम. अदरवाइज ऑल्सो यू कैन हैव वन अप वन डाउन, वन अप वन डाउन, इफ यू फॉरगेट यू कैन फिल दैट वे, बट इट हैज शिफ्टेड. थर्ड इज द प्लेन बी वी आर टू फिल. नाउ प्लेन बी इन दिस एंड दिस, इसमें कैसे, हाउ इट इज वन अप वन डाउन, वन अप वन डाउन, वन अप वन डाउन, वन अप वन डाउन. हियर ऑल्सो इट इज अपोजिट टू दिस. इन दिस केस वन अप वन डाउन, वन अप वन डाउन एंड अपोजिट टू इट. This is the plane wheel we have built. So this is on alternate pegs. See, this is the design. So we are not making sectional view of it because then it is one step more complex. So we are making just on alternate picks and draft. If you say plane, these ends will be coming on front heel shaft and these will be coming on back heel shaft. Back plan will be same. If you want, I can draw. This will be going in first, second. This will be going in third, fourth. Let me write. This will be going in first heel shaft, then plane, second heel shaft, first heel shaft, because winding ends will be coming in front heel shaft. So first two heel shaft are occupied by this, then fifth, sixth. So we will be needing, for these four ends we will be needing six heel shafts. So let us draw. Ten, five, two, three. So this is draft, this is back draft. So first will, this is first, it will be going in second, this will be going in first, this will be going in second. Binding ends, stitching end. Now, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. This is now first and second end. First, two up. This is first, two up. This is second, two down, two up. Second, or you can say second. Then third is first, third, and fourth up. First, third, and fourth up. Fourth is first, second, third up. First, second, third up. Fifth is third, fourth, fifth. Second, third, fourth is up. Second, third, fourth is up. And sixth is first, second, fourth. First, second, and fourth is up. So this is the design draft and peg plan. Now we will be making last twill faced. Now this is different from the earlier one. It first was plane faced. It means one up, one down, plane faced. Now it is twill faced. Now twill beam, as we know, was second basic wheel and minimum was one up, two down. That is,
it used to come in three, warp and three weft. So 3 into 2, it becomes 6. So instead of coming in 4 picks, it will be coming in 6 picks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Twill paste. Twill. 1, 2, 1 up, 2 down. 1 up, 2 down. 1 up, 2 down. And this is all filled. This is now on alternate picks if you see. Otherwise it should be 1 up, 2 down, 1 up, 2 down. These 3 should be okay? In first 3 picks, and then it should have been in these 3 next 3 picks. So we shall be making that way also only.
Okay.
So it is 12. It can be 1 up, 2 down, 1 up, 2 down. Or you see 1 up, 2 down. It can also be 2 up, 1 down. You can fill 2 up, 1 down. 2 up, 1 down. Or 2 up, 1 down. You can fill this. Minimum size is 3 of twill. So 3 plus 3. So number of picks minimum will be 6. Clear? Then second thing is, if we are counting this way, so 2 up, 1 down, 2 up, 1 down, then we will be having float of either 6 or 9. Yeah, so if 6 ka hoga, then again 2 up plus down, or 9 or 12. If we are having this way, then there is no issue as such. But that is again, it will be completed in 3, then 3. So it will be float of either 3, 6 or 9. So I will be taking a float different from this. This you can see in notes, but I will be taking different. So let me say, I take twill weave as the base that we are filling instead of plane, we are filling twill. Twill we are filling instead of 1 up 2 down, I will be filling 2 up 1 down. Base weave, that is 2 up 1 down twill I will be filling. So 2 up 1 down is 3 or 6 or 9. 6 it is there, so I will be taking 9. So float will be number of warps. I have taken float of 9. Then binding ends will be 2. Then float of 9 and binding ends will be 2. 2 are these. These 2 binding ends, these 2. These will be plain weave. 1 up, 1 down. Then only it becomes binding. Binding or stitching means 1 up, 1 down. Plain weave. So total is 9 plus 2, 11. 9 plus 2, 11. 22. So this is number of warp is 22. Number of weft is 2 plus 1 and weave number is 2 plus 1, 3, and it is 2 times. One time float is there and one time float is there. Then it becomes 6. So repeat size is 22 into 6. Remember, repeat size is now 22 into 6. This is repeat size 16 into 6. I have increased it to 3 plus 3, 6. So I have taken 22 into 6, another repeat size. Now, this is on alternate end. See, 2nd, 4th, 6th, 1st, 3rd, 5th. I will be taking accumulative, simultaneously, one after the other, normal. That is 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6. So it will be different from this, look wise. तो ड्रॉ करते हैं, लेट अस ड्रॉ इट. तो रिपीट साइज इज 22 इंटू 6, आई एम ड्रॉइंग 22 इंटू 6 रिपीट साइज. ये सारा ऊपर वाला लिखना है. नाउ हाफ ऑफ 22 इज 11. हाउ टू मेक 11? 11 इज 5 एंड 6, तो लेफ्ट साइड इज 5, 5 एंड 6. इसमें 5 में 2 एंड 3, तो 2, दिस इज 2, दिस इज 3, 2 एंड 3. हाफ ऑफ 6 इज 3 एंड देन डिवाइड बाय इनटू 2 लाइंस. सो दिस बिकम्स 11 दिस साइड एंड 11 दैट साइड, 22. दिस 6 लाइंस आर देयर इन योर नोटबुक लाइक दिस. ठीक है, that you don't have to draw. So this is 22 into 6. So now I will be drawing. First, let me draw the binding ends, these ends. This is step number 1. 1 up, okay, this is 1 down, 1 up, 1 down, 1 up, 1 down. Similarly here, 1 up, 1 down, 1 up, 1 down, 1 up, 1 down. Now, this is step number 1. This is step number 1. Now, step number 2. I have to fill a float of 9. So I will be filling float of 9 in 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Difference is this is on alternate picks. You have a third. And this is now like plane. First one. So this is in third. This is step number 2. Again here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 6, 7, 8. So this is step number 2. And step number 3 is we have to fill the twill wheel. So in this I will be filling twill wheel of 2 up 1 down. I can fill this way or this way also. So I am filling 2 up 1 down, 2 up 1 down, 2 up 1 down. This is one set complete. You can have 2 set or 3 sets. So a repeat of 1 repeating again 2. Then again. This is complete. If you see this way, 2 up, 1 down, 2 up, 1 down, 2 up, 1 down. This way also it is 2 up, 1 down, 2 up, 1 down, 2 up, 1 down. Either way it is. Here I am filling 2 up, 1 down, 2 up, 1 down, 2 up, 1 down. 3, set of 3, set of 3. Repeat is complete in 3. Then 2 up, 1 down. Sorry, here to start. Anyways, यहाँ ending कर देंगे, not an issue. जो ये ninth hand था, I have taken there. Let us assume he started from this point.